Good morning students, welcome to online class. Today I am going to explain exercise 14.4 second sum. Already first sum yesterday explained. Okay, second sum. Graphs. During the medical checkup of 35 students of a class, their weights were recorded as follows. Weight in kgs, number of students, less than 38, less than 40, 42, 44, 46, 48, 50. Less than 38, how many students?
0.
Less than 40, 3, 5, 9, 14, 28, 32, 35. Draw a less than type cursive. Draw less than type cursive for the given data. Hence, obtain the median weight from the graph. Okay, find the median also, and find the median. From the graph. And verify the result by using the formula also. This one verified from using the formula also. This median and that median is it same or not? Okay. Draw a less than type positive. Okay. Here less than 38. Less than 38, how many students are there?
No students.
Less than 40, how many students are there?
3.
Less than 42, how many students?
50.
In this one, 40 less than 40 means, less than 42 means 40 students are also there. Okay. So 5 is the 42 and 40 also. So this one is and less than 44.
Any time?
Less than 44 means 42 is there and 40 also there. Here this is the less than cumulative frequencies given. Less than cumulative frequencies is given. So we need also, if I draw the less than type positive, we need the less than cumulative frequencies. So already given. If the frequencies is given, you find the less than cumulative frequencies. But he gave directly less than give or more than type give, the table is given. This is the only need to this one only. Okay. Now the graph. One side of your graph sheet and down also one line you left and draw like this. This is x axis and this is y axis. Okay. This is 0. From 38 onwards is given. So one click is there. First one 38, 40, 42, 44, 46, 48, 50, 52, 54,
56 and so on.
Okay, here maximum is 35. So you take 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35. Here upper boundary is, here less than cumulative frequencies on y axis we will take as less than cumulative frequencies, on x axis upper boundaries are taken. Okay, so what is the given, that are only upper boundaries. What is the given increasing order, that is less than cumulative frequency. Okay, first 38 0 is the first point. 43, 42 5, 44 9, 46 14, 48 28, 50 32, 52 35. These points put in the graph. Okay, first one 38 comma 0. This is the 38, this is also 0. So this point is 38 comma 0. Second point 43. This is the 40th line. 42, 44, 46, 48, 50, 52, 54, and 56. Okay, now 43. This is the 43 means from 0 to 6 lines. So here this is the 40 comma 3. Next step 42 5. This is 42 and this is 5. 42 comma 5. Next 44 9. This is 44 and this is 9. 9 is in between 5 and 10. So from 5, 4 numbers. 5 plus 4. 4 means 2, 4 2 jar, 8 lines. So this is 8th line. 44 comma 9. Next, 46, 14. From 14 is in between 10 and 15. So 8, 10, from 10, 4 numbers. So 8 lines. So this is 46, 14. 46, 14. Next, 48, 28. This is 48, 8 lines. 28 in between 25 and 30. From 25, how many numbers? 3 numbers. So how many lines? 6 lines. So this one. 48, 28. Next, 50, 32. This is the 50th line and 32. From 32, 2 line, 2 numbers. So 4 lines. This one. 52, 32. 50, 32. 52, 35. This is 52 and this is 35. This one. 52, 35. These points join with a smooth curves. Like this. This is less than cumulative frequency curve or less than type OZU. Less than type OZU. Okay. Okay. The graph is over and write the scale. On top of the right side of the top of the graph sheet. Scale on x-axis. On x-axis. 1 unit equals, what is the difference between any two numbers, consecutive numbers? 40, 42 difference 2. 42, 44 difference is 2. So, on x-axis, 1 centimeter equals to 2 units. And on y-axis, 1 centimeter equals to, what is the difference between any two? 5. So, 5 units. This is the graph and find the median also. Median. What is the highest number here? 35. So n equals to 35. N equals to, already in the median sums explained how to find the median is n by 2. N by 2. N by 2 equals to 35 by 2. 35 by 2 equals to 17.5. Here, where is the 17.5? In between 15 and 20. The middle one is the, you draw like this dark line. Okay. That one is 17.5. From the y-axis. Okay. And draw perpendicular line where the touching point LCM. Where cut the LCM, that point through perpendicular to x-axis. You draw the one perpendicular from the intersecting point. Okay. Where the perpendicular line touches the x-axis, that point is median. This is median. This is median. Okay. This is the true nearly 46 or 47, something like that. Okay. This is the median through graph. And the same, this table, to find the median through this table. Okay. How to find the median? Through graph, the median is nearly 46 or 47. Okay. Through this table, how to find the median? Find the median from the graph and verify this value and calculate the median through table. Okay. Weight in centimeters, number of students. Okay. Less than 38, less than 40, 42, 44, 46, 48, 50, 52. Number of students. 0, 3, 5, 9, 14, 28, 32, 35. First, find the class intervals. We need class intervals, we need frequencies, and less than cumulative frequencies. And you find the median, we need class intervals. First, class intervals, CI. CI equals to less than 38. First one is less than 38. Okay, next, 38 to 40. 40 to 42. 42 to 44. Already in this exercise I explained how it will come. 44, 46, 46, 48, 48, 50, 52, 52. Below 40 means 40th day, 38th day. Okay. So between 38 and 40, how many students? 3 minus 0. Between 42 and 40. Between 42, how many? Less than 42, how many members are there? 5. In this one, 3 students also there. So between 40 and 42 only you need means 5 minus 3 is equals to 2. 2 is the in between 40 and 42 cages. Okay. Frequencies. What are the frequencies? First one is 0. 3 minus 0, 3. 5 minus 3, 2. 9 minus 5, 4. 14 minus 9, 5. 28 minus 14, 14. 32 minus 28, 4. 35 minus 32. These are the frequencies. Okay. Cumulative frequencies. Cumulative frequencies mean say this one is K. Cumulative frequencies. First one is 0. 0 plus 3, 3. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 4, 9. 9 plus 5, 14. 14 plus 14, 28. 28 plus 4, 32. 32 plus 3, 37. Now, table came. After that, choose the median class. How to choose the median class? First, what is the n value? N equals to 35. N by 2. N by 2 equals to 35 by 2 is equals to 70.5. This 7.5 less than in which cumulative frequency? Less than 40? Wrong. 28. So this is the median class. Okay. After choosing the median class, what is the L value? L means lower boundary of the median class. Lower boundary of the median class. L equals to 46. L equals to 46. Okay. What is the F? F is the frequency of median class. So this is frequency. So frequency of median class is equals to 14. What is CF? Preceding cumulative frequency of median class. Preceding means before number. Median class before cumulative frequency. Preceding cumulative frequency of median class CF. So CF equals to 14. H equals to the difference between upper boundary and lower boundary. 48 minus 46. So, substitute these values in median formula. Median is equals to L plus N by 2 minus CF by F into H. Substitute L value N by 2 CF, F and H. L equals to 46 plus N by 2 17.5 minus CF 14 by F 14 into H. H equals to 2. Okay. 46 plus 17.5 minus 14. How much? 3.5 into 2 by 14. 14 plus 3.5 into 2. 3.5 into 3 to 7. by 14. 7 1 times, 7 2 times. 46. 46 plus 1 by 2. 1 by 2 means 0.5. 0.5. So 46 plus 0.5, 46.5. This is the median value. So median through the using formula came 46.5, and also graph also 46 and 47 is there. So it is also median equals to 46.5. So both are equal. Okay, this is the graph, and through graph the median value, and using the formula median value, both are equal. Okay, thank you students. Tomorrow we will discuss about and one more third one. Okay, thank you.